Okay, gonna use a fret slotting template on table saw. If I can get it up. And this is 24 3/4, and that's it's 24.625, another Gibson length. Anyway, what you gotta do first is make a straight edge with that little pin in there. So what this will do is the template goes on top of the board, and that pin fit right in the slot template, or the template slot.
Satisfaction, tell me who is satisfied.